Do you work well with others, or are you better at solving puzzles by yourself?
One business in downtown Fargo is putting your brain and that question to the test. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live from Puzzled FM this morning. Hi, Christy.
I am standing here in the first room of Puzzled FM with the owners, Kay and Stephen Cameron, and we've been chatting a little bit, but tell me what this room is all about. Kind of describe what people are supposed to be doing here.
This is Madame Zella's Psychic Parlor, and what you're going to be doing, she has swindled some customers out of their life savings. The police have her detained, and they can only hold her for 60 minutes. If you don't find the evidence, she gets to get out and do more of her bad stuff. If you find the money, they get to put her away for a long time.
And this has been kind of something that you guys said is a passion of yours, is making these escape room type of things, you know, a puzzle room. So, Stephen, tell me, when you guys put this together, how much thought, how much work, how much planning went into it?
Well, we've been planning for a long time, but for this particular room, we worked for about 2 weeks to put together all the puzzles and figure everything out, and then it was just a matter of finding all the pieces to put together and hide the clues.
And you guys just had your first weekend of being open. Talk about those groups that came in here to try it out.
There was a real mix of people, people that have done it before, and they came in knowing what they were ready to do, and three of our seven groups made it out, or found the evidence. Mm-hmm. They worked very hard. One group had 32 seconds left, one had 3 minutes left, and one had three and a half minutes. So they worked the whole room the whole time. The other groups didn't quite make it, but they had a lot of fun trying.
Right. And I was reading some of those comments too from those people saying it was so much fun. I suggest people come here and try it. Even if you don't make it, you still leave feeling happy and satisfied with your experience. And I have to say, Kyle and Lisa, I've been a little Detective Larson so far, opening a lot of drawers. We'll be giving you guys a little look into what some of those puzzles are like here inside of the room, but not giving anything away. So you don't have to worry, Kyle and Lisa. If we do come here as a group, I won't know anything because I've been looking. I have not found anything yet.
You were our key, Christy.
Yeah.
We're supposed to send early to find all the stuff so we look like geniuses when we solve the puzzle in record time.
We have no problem cheating by sending Christy in early. We'll check in with you again soon. Thank you, Christy.